If we think of this apple as representing the earth and cut the apple into quarters, three of the quarters represents the oceans of the world. If we slice the quarter piece that is left in half, half of that piece is the part people can't live or work on. Poles, deserts, swamps, high mountains. What's left? 1/8. This is where humans live, but not necessarily where they grow their food. If we slice our 1/8 piece into four sections and put aside three of them, we have 1/32 left. The three pieces set aside represent where the soil is too poor to farm, where it's too rocky, wet, cold, or steep to produce food. They also represent the cities, houses, highways, shopping malls, schools, parks, factories, parking lots, and miniature golf courses where people live, play, and work, but do not grow any food. If we take the 1/32 piece that's left and carefully peel it, the scrap of apple peel represents the farmable surface topsoil of the planet, the thin skin of Earth's crust upon which humankind totally depends for their food it grows. This thin skin of topsoil is less than 5 feet deep and is a fixed amount of food-producing land. The next time you eat an apple, remember this tiny piece of apple skin. Treat it as if your life depends on it, because in the real world, it does.